Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new to this channel, then make sure you put the subscribe button below so that you get the latest updates. As you see, today we're gonna see about how to trade Maurya Udyog Limited on Monday. Yes guys, it is the main topic we are gonna discuss today guys. Before we go to this topic, if you're new to this channel, then click the subscribe button below, just one step away. And as you know, the share price was around 420. It's a drastic fall in the price if we compare in the weekdays. So what was the main reason guys? The same reason is that the share is not that much value. You have to consider it to be a highly valued stock. The company is in one quarter earning 19 crores profit and in another quarter it is earning 19 crores loss. So they are adjusting their earned profit in previous quarter with the current quarter. That's why they are showing just a 0.5 less profit if we compare the whole year. Also, if we compare the debts have been increasing. As we yesterday posted analyzing the balance sheet of Maurya Udyog Limited, we said that the company's the company's debt means the loan is being increasing and they have less cash to pay the short term borrowings. So if you see the Maurya Udyog Limited latest update, what you are gonna say is simple guys. If any chance you get to sell this stock, you just come out of this stock. And if you want to try at your own risk, if you are only choosing that, let me try my best and I will wait till the correction over. So correction means the share price from the 420, now it is 286. We are keeping a target of 220 to be the base price. So if you want to wait this to, according to me, if I should take a risk, suppose it come to 220, then I will wait. Then if any reversal comes, that price I will sell. That click investors also there. So this advice is to both investors. Don't ever again invest in this type of companies at high level price guys. I don't say invest in this company is bad, but investing in this type of companies at high price is very very bad for you investors. Because while always invest when a share price comes down, but what all have done because they have followed I don't want to disclose a group name. They have followed some group and they have invested in this share. They have sold their whole shares and they have come out and people are suffering now guys. This has happened same in Maurya Udyog Limited, 7NR Retail Limited, Darjeeling Ropeway and also AgroForce. All these shares have been seen a drastic fall of 20% to 40% just 2 days. A constant increase in 1 month has been totally devastated in this 2 days guys. It's a very very much point to be noted. So please be aware guys, don't ever invest in this share again. Don't ever invest in this share again. This is our kind of view to you. So guys, please take your final decision wisely, whether to come out early as possible or wait till the correction is over and then come out. It's your own choice at its own risk guys. If you like this video, then make sure you comment and subscribe my channel for more videos like this. Thank you so much guys.